18 SBDs took off from the USS Enterprise on a routine scouting mission to fly ahead and land at Ford Island. The Enterprise lay 200 miles west of Oahu and was heading home. I feel that a surprise attack, submarine, air, or combined, on Pearl Harbor is a possibility. And we are taking immediate practical steps to minimize the damage inflicted and to ensure that the attacking force will pay. Husband E. Kimmel, Commander-in-Chief, U.S. Fleet. First call to colors had been sounded. About 0757, explosions were heard on the end of Ford Island, abreast Dry Dock Number 1. When the second explosion took place, it was realized that an air raid was in progress. The commanding officer, C.M. Cook Jr., USS Pennsylvania, report of Pearl Harbor attack.